welcome to the 40th annual Willy Street Fair. We are Yin Vicious, happy to be back with you again. Let's thank Tone Madison for sponsoring the culture stage this year. We are very pleased that they invited us.
This next one's called Fun Tashlik, at the casting away of sins. For all you dancers out there, this next one is a Turkisher. It's a kind of a got a slow but nice beat to charm snakes to. So I'm sure you know what to do, Michael. Yeah. Michael's right here to help you out. So if you don't know what to do, just watch Michael. He'll make it easy. It either starts to the left or to the right. Thank you. One's called Der Silberne Hasana, the Silver Wedding. The next one is Vicious, named after
the
ourselves.
Yeah. It ends with 7:40, which was either the first or last train out of Odessa.
Thank you. next one's a lullaby if there's any infants or babies or anybody that's sleepy by now because they've already been up since 5 a.m., you know.
Okay. It's called Durme Durme, Sleep Sleep.
That is what it means. It's in Ladino, which is a combination of Spanish and Hebrew.
Cierra tus lindos ojitos, durme, durme con sabor. Cierra tus lindos ojitos, durme, durme con sabor. Ascolta tu cara, viva di mi ferida e scita, a me d'altre tante sei. Viva di mi ferida e scita, a me d'altre tante sei.
Sleeping babies. Yeah. All right, this next one's one of my favorite songs that Anna does because I just think it had to take place in Wisconsin because it's all about a really, really cold day in February. And these two people, this couple, they've just been arguing half the day, right?
At least half the day.
At least half the day.
Shut up. They were arguing three quarters of the day. Yeah, don't you forget it.
And finally, and for some reason...
No, they didn't.
And for some reason, they're standing outside.
What? No, they're not.
And it's cold.
Oh, yeah, they are.
Or was it warm?
It was fine. Who knows? Whatever, the opposite of whatever you said.
It was 20 below without the wind chill. And then after about half an hour, they look at each other, they're like, I can't even remember. What were we arguing about?
Who knows?
No idea. Let's make up. Let's go inside and heat up the samovar.
If you know what I'm saying. Eat some oranges, as I were. All right. Here we go. Lo mi ziki verbeki. Let's make up.
Lo mi ziki verbeki verbeki. Postest du bei der Tür? Postest du bei der Tür? Lo mi ziki verbeki. Komm rein zu mir. Lo mi ziki verbeki. Komm rein zu mir. Stehst du bei mein Fenster? Stehst du bei mein Fenster? Lo mi ziki verbeki, bis bei mir der Schenster. Lo mi ziki verbeki, bis bei mir der Schenster. Lo mi ziki verbeki, verbeki. Koi fa por ma danzen, koi fa por ma danzen. Lo mi ziki verbeki, lo wir geigen tanzen. Lo mi ziki verbeki. Sei sei nicht kein Narr, lo mi ziki verbeten, lo mi nicht sein Gebrim, lo mi nicht sein Gebrim, lo mi ziki verbeten, lo mi sei Havrim, lo mi ziki verbeten, lo mi sei Havrim.
Things up. This next tune, almost everything we do here is traditional things that are 100, 200, 300 years old. But this one is actually less than, 5 years old. We love all these dancers, Michael and everybody down here, and they like to be challenged. They like to do things that aren't just in 2 or 4 or 3. So they like things in 5 or 7 or 13. Well, this one's in 14. And it was written by our fabulous drummer, Mr. Jeff Brady.
Yeah.
And he even made up a name for it with a fake compound noun, Schockbahn Funktion, meaning something you expect to be a disaster, but that turns out okay. It has nothing to do with our debut of this tune several years ago.
Not at
all. No, it went fine, as I recall.
I'm
Thank you.
For making us play that crazy piece. Yeah. Shock malfunction!
All right, we're gonna bring up a special guest, the vicious bagger.
No joy.
We're gonna play one for you that we stole from a hawk band called Rude Mechanical Orchestra that claims to be part Brazilian, part Balkan, to which we're gonna add some plastic bags, which are kind of a universal global kind of musical element. So let's give a big welcome to our vicious bagger, Jonathan Zeroff.
Thank you.
You heard it here first! We never played that piece before, so.
Thanks to John and Zero, the Vicious Bagger! We're gonna play one more for you. They've given us a little few minutes. We've got Dahi Wolf on the fiddle. Dave Spees on the tuba. Jeff Brady on drums. Matt Appleby on guitar. Greg Smith on clarinet.
And Keith Carlin on accordion and French horn.
Check us out at yidvicious.com or on Facebook. We're playing a bunch around town this fall. Thanks to Joan Madison for sponsoring the culture stage this year. We're going to have a great day.
All right, this one that Dick Dale recorded, I believe, called Miserloo.
Nope. Oh, we're not doing that.
Are we still arguing?
I jumped ahead, sorry. This is one the Andrews, no, who did it?
Yep.
The Andrews sisters. All right,
lots of people did it. I did it in the shower yesterday.
We're going to send you on to your favorite adventures.
All right, here we go.
Wenn dir so geht, der Dreck so hell, als du sollst mir Liebe erklären, wenn du rätst mit dir Euge, wollte ich mit dir Flüge, wo du willst, sag mich nicht. Wenn du Bisa milione, bisca per la galizia, subi dosa mi chiede.
Bye!
Happy Willy Street Fair!
Miss Anna Purnell!
We're Yid Vicious. Thanks for dancing and singing with us. We'll see you next time.